Can you hear it? The Qunari must be spreading out. They're attacking the city. Why? What could they possibly hope to accomplish?
You heard the Arishok. He's done playing nice. And damn the consequences.
You may be right. Whatever it is, we need to do something quickly. But we'll need some help.
Somehow I knew it would be you.
Carver!
Hello, sister. Fancy meeting you here.
Are you injured? Are there more of you?
I'm good. But we're not the help you need.
You have our sincere thanks. This attack was most unexpected.
Stroud, we need to move. We've already delayed too long.
Very true. I cannot believe the Qunari would dare such an attack. This will lead to war with the Free Marches for certain. I fear pressing matters take us elsewhere, but we can spread word to the other Free Cities. Perhaps they will bring aid.
Wait. I need to tell you about Mother.
I already know what happened. I'm sure you did your best.
This is not the time. Take this. It is all we can spare, but perhaps it will be of use.
Goodbye, sister. Take care of yourself.
Make her watch over you, my friend.
Shara, quit your struggling, woman. Tetha! Boss!
Then the Arishok failed to take you captive. Unfortunate.
Commander Meredith. I know you. The name Hawk has turned up in my reports many times. Too many.
It's good that we found you, Knight Commander. The Qunari are...
It's obvious what they're doing. The Qunari are taking people to the keep and may already be in control. We will need to deal with them.
Why would they be gathering hostages?
They're going to take everyone of import and put them in the same place. Those that agree to convert, live. Those that don't.
Charming.
Always happy to help in a life-threatening crisis.
Good. I'll overlook your own use of magic. For the moment. Head to the keep and I will see if I can find more of my men. These creatures will pay for this outrage.
Many thanks, my friend.
You don't seem as badly injured as the others.
The others? Surely they cannot all be. I told them to run.
First Enchanter Orsino, you survive.
Your relief overwhelms me, Knight Commander.
There is no time for talk. We must strike back before it's too late.
And who will lead us into this battle? You?
I will fight to defend this city as I have always done.
To control it, you mean? I won't have our lives tossed to the flames to feed your vanity.
I won't have you two at each other's throats. I'm in charge.
You! You're not even of this city.
Neither am I. Yet I don't hear you complaining about us both fighting to defend our home.
Very well, then. But whatever you plan, be quick about it.
Tell us, then. What is our course of action?
I take it running for the hills isn't an option. Or we could find out what they're up to. And that works, too.
An excellent choice. Let's move quickly.
There seem to be a great many Qunari at the keep's entrance.
Then they've already taken it over. Clearly, they've been planning this for some time.
I don't see any of my guardsmen.
This is the only way in. We must assault them now before their numbers grow.
Are you mad? They have hostages. We need a distraction.
Decide quickly. We have no time.
Let's hear what you have in mind, Orsino.
We'll need to get you inside and catch up as soon as we can.
And just how will we do this?
Have confidence, Knight Commander.
You will not conquer this city without a fight!
Cerebos! Finish Kofus!
Here is your Viscount.
You dare? You are starting a war!
Look at you. Like fat Dothraki, you feed and feed and complain only when your meal is interrupted. You do not look up. You do not see that the grass is bare. All you leave in your wake is misery. You are blind. I will make you see. But we have guests. Janadon, Hawk. I expected you. But for all your might, you are no different from these bars. You do not see.
We can still work this out.
Perhaps. Prove yourself, Basra, or kneel with your brethren. Parshera! You are Basalit An, after all. Few in this city command such respect. So tell me, Hawk, you know I am denied Parvalin until the Tome of Khazlun is found. How would you see this conflict resolved without it?
I believe I can answer that. I'm sure you'll find it mostly undamaged.
The Tome of Khazlun.
It took me a while to get back, what with all the fighting everywhere. You know how it is. Heroic acts of sacrifice. What will people say?
This is your damned influence, Hawk. I was halfway to Ostwick before I knew I had to turn round. It's pathetic.
The relic is reclaimed. I am now free to return to Parvalin with the thief.
What?
Oh, no, no, no. If anyone kicks her ass, it's me.
She stole the Tome of Khazlun. She must return with us.
Sounds like you have something very specific in mind.
She will submit to the Qun and the Ben Hasraf. More than that, I will not say.
You have your relic. She stays with us.
I'm sure he'll take that well. Brivani, you might want to move a bit this way.
Then you leave me no choice. I challenge you, Hawk. You and I will battle to the death with her as the prize.
No! If you're going to duel anyone, duel me!
You are not Bazalidan. You are unworthy.
Don't you have what you came for?
You know we do not suffer thieves. She cannot walk away from this insult. I will take her. If you object, duty demands that we fight.
All right. Let's dance.
Maravas! So shall it be! One day, we shall return.
Is it over?
It's over.
The city has been saved!
It appears Kirkwall has a new champion.
You seem confused, Seeker.
The champion killed the Arishok in single combat? It just sounds so romantic.
If I didn't know better, I'd say you developed a case of hero worship.
Why? Because I have respect for a woman who built herself from nothing?
Mm-hmm.
If you're telling the truth. If you are, then... what happened at the gallows may be far different than we assumed. I need to hear it.
Let's say I tell you. Then what? Are you hunting for an infamous apostate? Is that what this is all about? Or is it revenge?
No, it's not that.
Then what about me? If what I tell you isn't what you want to hear, will you still let me go?
I will let you go.
Well, now we're talking.
None of this is what I thought it would be. Tell me what really happened.
Champion of Kirkwall. That was the reward. A fine title. Every noble at the keep owed the champion their lives. She wasn't just a hero. She was now the most important person in the city. Except for Knight Commander Meredith, of course. With the Viscount dead, she stepped in to keep order. Things quickly got out of hand. The more she squeezed the mages, the more they resisted. The more they resisted, the tighter she squeezed. After 3 years of that, it all came crashing down.
I know you fear us. Knight Commander Meredith uses that fear to take control of your city. She opposes every effort to replace Viscount Dumar. and you have seen the chaos of her reign. Will you allow it?
No.
Return to your homes. This farce is over.
Wait! Perhaps there are some who might disagree with you, Knight Commander.
Do not hide behind the champion. She has no role in this.
It would be better if you both calmed down before this gets violent.
I should remain calm while a mage provokes an uprising. I think not.
I think the champion's views would be appreciated. Or do you fear what she has to say?
I fear nothing. My only interest here is in keeping order and protecting the innocent.
What are you trying to do here? Cause a rebellion?
The people of this city need to know what is really happening.
And then what? They tear down the gallows with pitchforks and torches? That would be better?
It cannot be worse. Your refusal to listen to reason leaves me no choice.
What I refuse to listen to are excuses. Perhaps you are ill-fit to your position if you cannot understand this.
Threatening each other isn't going to help matters.
And what should I do instead? Allow this to continue?
Your measures have become more extreme over the last 3 years.
And you could do better? How well did you guard your own mother? Did she not die at a blood mage's hands?
Leave my mother out of this.
Cold corpses speak louder than abstract freedoms, do they not? As long as that's true, Kirkwall needs its Templars more than it needs a new ruler.
And when will that end? When will you stop seeing evil in every corner?
When it's no longer there.
The first enchanter accused you of trying to take control of the city.
The city? I am trying to keep order until there is a ruler capable of succeeding where Dumar failed.
And if not, will the Templars rule Kirkwall forever?
We will not stand idle while the city burns around us.
The Templar Order exists to guard the Chantry and Circle. I suggest you let the nobility rule the city.
I do not need you or anyone to tell me what my duty is, Mage.
If Kirkwall wants Meredith to step down, they'll tell her to.
Are you mad? They fear her. Everyone fears her.
This won't be resolved here. We need to sit down and work it out.
You are naive, Champion.
You will find that not everyone bows to your will, Knight Commander.
My, my. Such a terrible commotion.
This mage incites rebellion, Your Grace. I am dealing with the matter.
Ah, Orsino. So frustrated. Do you think this is truly wise?
I... No, Your Grace.
Of course not. Young men, would you show the first enchanter back to the Circle? Gently, if you please.
Your Grace! He should be clapped in irons, made an example of!
That's enough, Meredith. This demeans us all. Surely you can see that. Go back to the gallows and calm down, like a good girl. You have my thanks for stepping in, Champion. If you had not...
Short of putting those two in cells, I doubt anything will keep them from each other.
Sadly true. Gentle people of Kirkwall, return to your homes, I implore you. This will not be solved today. And now I must attend to the gallows. They will see reason if the Maker wills it. Thank you again, Champion.
I'm sure the furniture's very sorry for whatever it did, old boy. All right, let's see.
Please don't open the door.
You've caught a burglar. Good boy.
My legs are cramping. Please, just let me go.
You expect me to just let you walk out of here?
Please, Sarah. I was seduced by a crime at a very young age. But your guard monster has scared me towards a path of honest work.
I'll give you to the count of five before I sick my Mabari on you.
What? Surely you wouldn't.
One.
But...
Two. Three, four, five. Make sure our guest leaves quickly.